Hi folks, this is Olde Fruit. I'm in the Botanic Garden of La Orotava on the island of Tenerife. And this beautiful little shrub is Lantana montevidensis, a species of tickberry. Well, there is this discussion about Lantana. Some say it's toxic, others eat it. Well, guess which group we belong to. This Lantana montevidensis here has a lot of flowers but very few fruit. I don't know if we are early in the season, if there is a lack of pollinators. Actually, I see quite a number of insects. Now I chased most of them away, but insects do visit this plant. It's also possible that it's the only specimen and it needs another plant for pollination. Well, very few tiny little fruit. Here are two of them. Let's try them. Bah, bitter. Of all the Lantana species, this is the worst tasting. It's bitter. There was also a slight sweetness, but it's definitely too bitter. Okay, folks. Lantana montevidensis? Nope. A definite nope. It's not edible in my book. I don't know if it's toxic. I don't care if it's toxic. But it's just far too bitter to be considered edible. So folks, this was Lantana montevidensis in the city of La Orotava on the island of Tenerife. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the island of Tenerife. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.